Ken Hill, a prominent businessman from Six Nations of the Grand River and co-owner of the Grand River Enterprises, GRE, cigarette company, has died in Miami, Florida. They've gone down to make arrangements and bring him back, he said on Monday afternoon. Williams said Hill contributed to his community. He was a businessman. He had other business beside the GRE, he said. He helped a lot of people in the community and surrounding areas. He had a lot of property in Caledonia and the States. He did a lot for the community as well. He's done quite a bit, he's employed a lot of people, and I think he's going to be missed by a lot of people. In addition to GRE, Hill also once co-owned the Brantford Golden Eagles Junior B Hockey Club and Jocasa Motor Speedway. Kenny was very welcoming of the series since his purchase of the Speedway, and we were honored to have been included in the track's rebirth under his and his team's vision for the Speedway. He will be missed, read a Facebook post from APC United Late Model Series, a page for a race car league. He was also involved in creating the Dreamcatcher Charitable Foundation, which provides grants to indigenous people and organizations. Celebrity supporters include Adam Beach, Cardinal Official and Emmanuel Lewis. After Hurricane Dorian in 2019, Hill sent three jets loaded with relief aid to the Bahamas, where he also owns property. Hill has also caused some controversy, including last year when he spurred some complaints after allegedly holding a party during the COVID-19 pandemic after Six Nations put up barricades around the reserve. Glenn Murray, a former Winnipeg mayor and Ontario Liberal cabinet minister, expressed his condolences. So very sad to hear of the passing of Ken Hill of Six Nations of the Grand River and a founder of Grand River Enterprises. He was a strong community builder and brilliant entrepreneur who cared deeply for his family and community, he wrote on Twitter.
Don't tell me why. I know, no, you won't save my life. Save my life. Baby, keep on your making the way.